job here is when you guys are speaking. We'd like to welcome you to the crew, but first we need to tell you some stuff. We here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza have had a rough couple of years. I've heard about it. Because of this, money is relatively tight, so once you feel safe enough, we'd appreciate it if you could turn off the main power income. This is done by using the switchback stage. Once you use this, we'll switch the power on to our generator. This power source is very delicate and must be used with caution. Things like your doors and lights will use up power over time. If the generator does happen to die on you, you'll have to go down into the basement and restart it. The generator room is found connected to the backstage. Just go down and press the button near the generator, and it should sort itself out. It's usually locked though, so we left you a key in your desk. And if you can, try to stick to your office. The animatronics are a bit feisty at night, and you won't want to.
You forced me to get this job. Jeez. What the heck is that thing in the bathroom? No. Oh! 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 Crap! Crap! Ah! Crap, I should not have pissed this freaking thing off! What the freaking crap? No. It's about time I go after this freak. I know the way to capture him. I hear him. Okay. Make your move, freak.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Is that teeth? Hold on, let me try to pry this open with the crowbar. So, you're a plumber who got stuffed in a suit for sneaking here at night?
Yeah.
Well done. Well, let's chill. Let's get you out of here, I guess.
Achoo!
Is it a take? Come on.
We're locked in.
Oh, crap. Get back to the office. Wait, are you trying to shoot me with a minigun? Oh my god! He's got a minigun!
To be fair, I will not sprint.
Yeah, this will be better in Operation Bigfoot 2, hint, hint, coming soon, which I'm recording.
Wait, can the camera hear my voice?
Yeah, what do you think?
Oh, sweet. Are you posting this on YouTube?
What do you think I do when I film?
Oh, yeah. Hi, YouTube!
Good thing I'm an editor.
Damn it! That sucks.
Bye.
Did you just remove him?
Yeah.
I ended on him being frustrated. I'll tell you about the job later, but right now, we are currently trapped in this restaurant. The door is locked.
Yes.
Wait, you want to be trapped in here?
Yes. I'm a psycho like that, and I will use the power of FNAF.
Alright, he's about to be ready. Someone's playing Realm of God, Mad God, but,
How do you know?
Oh, he's going through the right door.
Alright. Great, just waste all our power, Foxy.
How do I change camera?
Apparently they don't want to come to us. Bonnie's gone!
I saw that right when I pulled up the camera. Bonnie's in the dining room.
Alright, check on Foxy for me. Bonnie! I love you!
Hi!
Hi! Bonnie's a legend.
Oh, Freddy's also gone.
You gotta be.
He's in the bathroom. Yeah, he's just standing there like a creep in the bathroom.
I know, right?
Alright, Foxy's like nothing right now. Chica's still up here.
Alright. Chica's always the least active one.
Yeah, Chica was more active before.
Chica, I love you. No, I don't. Except for people in Rule 34, I guess.
I'm sorry for Rule 34. I'm sorry for what they've done to you. They were cruel, weren't they?
Yes, they were. Now I will kill you and stuff you in a Freddy Fazbear suit.
Ah! Oh, Bonnie's in the hallway, the left one. Freddy is not in the bathroom. Freddy is nowhere to be seen, actually. Have we often checked the supply room? No one's in the supply room.
He doesn't go there.
Bonnie is usually the one in the supply room. Oh, Freddy's in the dining room.
Oh no, I can't change this. I can't change the camera. It's glitching. Oh, there it is. I see you.
You not see Freddy over there. Get to the dining room. Let me check on them. Freddy is in the right hallway, Bonnie's in the left. I'll tell you when Freddy's in the same area. Foxy is just dull, probably because the other two are in the hallway.
Oh my god, he was just right outside the door and I just opened it.
Oh, Freddy's at the door. Oh yes, I see him. He's right there.
Chica, you're my only girl.
This place is such a ripoff of Chuck E. Cheese, and Bonnie's on stage.
Freddy Fazbear is legendary. How can you not like it?
Tell me when the power is just about to go out. Freddy's in the dining room. Freddy's just right there.
I don't see Chica.
Chica is, let me check.
in the bathroom.
Oh.
Foxy. Foxy.
I am closing. Oh my god, he's getting ready.
Do not focus the cameras on Foxy. Let him run so that the power doesn't go out. He's running. Right door. Alright, Chica's in the dining room. So is Freddy. Bonnie's on stage.
This is fun.
Surprisingly, yes. They should add a multiplayer if I not to Freddy's. In fact, Chica's at the right door ready.
Oh, I thought that was Freddy.
What the heck? The right door is closed somehow.
Keep it closed while I turn on the power.
I don't get it.
I turned on the power, by the way.
I know, I just don't get it. Right when the power went out, I clicked the door and it just closed.
Bonnie is for once in the supply room. Bonnie has left the supply room to the hallway. Ugh.
Done.
What? Where are you? Oh, your nose sticks through the frickin' window.
Thank you. I'm offended. I'm Jewish. I'm smart. Let me in.
Let me punch the glass. Punch your big nose.
My nose is not big.
Why is it sticking through the glass the second you put your face to the wall?
My nose is not
fat. No, put your nose in front of the door.
Alright. Coming. Power's going out.
The power went out.
Oh.
Or did it? No, it didn't. I think you just... What'd you do? What do you want?
I want... you... No! He's in the supply closet. Not supply closet.
Wow, he's actually in there. I can tell that we'll be great friends. You know what, dude? You know what? Come in here. And I need you to listen to something. Listen to that thing right there.
Mike, I think you need to quit this job. You've been here so long.
Call me Limbo, dude. And why? What are you doing here? You're a plumber.
I am? I wanted the 50 cents overtime. Alright. Foxy!
Yeah, cause I got it like that. Flow so smooth like I got it on tap. Yeah, and I'ma sing it be a good night while I'm on my Yingling, while I'm drinking Bud Light. Can you get it when you miss me? Like I'm with whiskey.